Here you see a stack of magazines being loaded into the ink jetter. Ink jetting is the process by which pieces are printed with addresses to be mailed. The computer relays each address from the mailing list to the printer. After each address is printed, the magazine passes through a drying system. The address magazines then drop onto this belt, where they are stacked and sorted by mailing destination. Finally, they are banded together and sent off to the post office to be delivered.